In the middle of Buenos Aires' urban jungle, you can find an extraordinary example of brutalism. It's almost like a landed spaceship, a bit alien, more like, but really eye-catching. It's a box within a box, with an outer layer of raw concrete and an inner glass box. The house was completed in 1966 by architect Clorinda Testa, a pioneer of the brutalist movement in Argentina.